This is Sean Kenna with Arbor Vantage Tree Care, April 27, 2011. Take you guys on a little tour of our operation here. We got Tony Green up in the tree. He is working on removal of a Norway spruce. Show you guys a little bit of our setup on how we set up jobs on a regular basis here. We put down plywood on the turf area to limit the impact on the lawn. This is our chipper. This is a Vermeer Turbo 1250, 14-inch capacity. Quite a large chipper. It does pretty much anything we need it to do. This is Tony up in the bucket. Hi, Tony. We got our 60-foot aerial lift truck here. Arbor Vantage. With an ArborTech dump box. Allows us to access pretty much any front yard tree. Any trees that we need to have access to that we can't get to with the bucket truck, we are able to climb. Here's some of our equipment here. We use this thing here on the ground, the GRCS, to pick up limbs and lower limbs in a safe manner. It's a really useful tool to lower the impact on the lawn and bring limbs down in a safe and effective manner. Here's all our saws for just about any use that you could possibly imagine. The 660 there has a 36-inch bar. It'll go through anything the size of the tree that we're cutting, and we can even get it a little bit bigger than that. So pretty much any use that we need in the city, that saw will get to it. And our hydraulic dump trailer for dropping the log off after we're done.
Something wrong with the world today, I don't know what it is. Something's wrong with our eyes. We're seeing things in a different way, and God knows it ain't his. It sure ain't no surprise.